One of the advantages of the Smith machine over a free barbell is the ability to vary your foot position in ways that you normally can't do on squats. One of the most popular variations is to put your feet out in front, which forces the quadriceps to take more of the load off of your glutes and hamstrings. Set the bar a little lower than standard high bar position for more power and less tension on your spine. Angle your feet inward to target your outer quadricep heads and outward to target your inner quadricep heads. Do not lock out at the top because this will remove tension from your quads. Stop just shy of a full lockout and then descend to begin your next rep. Descend until your femurs are just below parallel. Anything lower will just work your glutes and your hamstrings and take away from the quads when it's the quads that we're working on this exercise.